So it is my... I only have two more. I have two more back-to-back days. Getting more nervous as the day approaches. So for me, mentally, like, I just feel like if there's something big that's about to happen or there's an event that's occurring, and I've got to be able to be prepared for that, I feel like time goes by so much faster. I feel like God just put that fast-forward button on and just days go by fast, sleeping goes by fast, which, by the way, I had 9.5 hours of sleep last night. So typically when I know my body's going under a change or it's about to hit another breakthrough, I get extremely, extremely tired. And so last night, at about 9:30, woke up this morning at 7, had a cup and a half of egg whites, raw egg whites. I can't fuck around. I cannot mess around with normal egg whites. And straight off the bat, just being able to get that in my system and push it out. So I'm no longer taking a fat burner, just because I feel like I'm at that low deficit right now where it's going to start burning into my system. So therefore, I have went into back into my Bang drinks. So about to hit on the freeway at a red light.